Good afternoon, everyone. In this topic, we will first of all we will see the definition of milk. Milk, it is a whole, fresh, clean lacteal secretion which is obtained by milking of one or more healthy, properly fed milch animals and kept excluding 15 days before and 5 days after calving. That is called as a milk. Okay, milk is a fresh, clean and lacteal secretion which is obtained by milking of one or more healthy, properly fed milch animals and that is kept excluding 15 days before and 5 days after calving. That we called as a milk. Then in short, we will see the definition of biosynthesis of milk. The mammary epithelial cells take precursor for milk synthesis from blood through the basal and lateral membrane and discharge the milk through the apical membrane into the lumen of alveolus. And the mammary alveolar cells synthesize fats, proteins and carbohydrates. Fat first accumulate in the basal cytoplasm of the cell, then move to the apex where the droplets protrude into the alveolar lumen. Bovine milk fat consists of large properties of short chain fatty acids. The fatty acids are synthesized from three major sources, acetate and beta hydroxybutyrate. These are the primary source formed in the rumen transported to the mammary gland. So these are the precursors for the fatty acid synthesis. Acetate contributes to C4 to C14 fatty acids of milk. In non-ruminants, acetyl coenzyme A from glucose is the major source of milk fatty acids. The fatty acids of the glycerides present in the circulatory system as low-density lipoproteins and chylomicrons are another source. They contribute fatty acids C16 and above. Half of milk fatty acids are derived directly from blood triglycerides. Cytoplasmic acetyl coenzyme A from glycolysis and TCA cycle is the third source. Then glycerol and triglyceride synthesis is derived from glycerol 3-phosphate of glycolytic pathway or from lipolysis of triglycerides in the mammary gland. The major milk proteins are casein, that is alpha, beta, and kappa proteins and beta lactoglobulin and alpha lactalbumin. So the lactoferrin and lysosomal enzymes are other proteins present in the milk. Milk immunoglobulins are derived from blood as preformed proteins. So the milk immunoglobulins are derived from blood as preformed proteins. Milk proteins are synthesized on the endoplasmic reticulum. The casein molecules pass to the Golgi apparatus for phosphorylation, forms micelles. Micelles means an aggregate of molecules in a colloidal solution such as those formed by the detergent. And these micelles formed within the Golgi vessels. So the lactose, it is a disaccharide composed of glucose and galactose, is found exclusively in the milk. The major minerals in the milk are calcium, phosphorus, potassium, chloride, sodium and magnesium, and they are derived from the blood. The vitamins cannot be synthesized by the mammary gland and they are derived from the blood. Then we will discuss about the physical properties of milk. The first one is the taste and odor. The normal taste of slightly sweetness and milk aromatic flavor and aroma. Aroma means an odor arising from spices, plants, cooking, etc. Especially an agreeable odor and fragrance which is come from milk sugar, that is lactose and milk fat. feeding of certain weeds or fodders like onion, garlic, etc. and the infection of udder will produce abnormal flavor and taste in the milk. Then we will discuss about the color. It is the second one, physical property of milk. Generally, the color looks white due to reflection of light caused by fat globules along with other colloidally dispersed substances. Intensity of golden yellow color increases due to the presence of the pigment carotene. Then third one is the specific gravity. Milk is heavier than water. The specific gravity of cow milk varies from 1.018 to 1.038. Then boiling point. The presence of dissolved milk constitutes enhanced the boiling point from 100.2 degree centigrade to 101 degree centigrade with an average of 100.5 degree Celsius in both cows and buffalo milk. It is the boiling point of the milk. Then freezing point. The freezing point of milk of cow or buffalo ranges from minus 0.535 to minus 0.55 degree Celsius with an average of minus 0.545 degree Celsius. Then next one is the viscosity. Viscosity means the state of being thick, sticky and semi-fluid in consistency due to internal friction. The viscosity of milk is always higher than the viscosity of water due to presence of dissolved solids in the milk. Then we will discuss about the chemical properties of milk. The chemical reaction. Freshly drawn milk has a pH value in the range of 6.5 to 6.7 and contains 0.14 to 0.2% titratable acidity calculated as lactic acid. Then second one is the buffering action of milk. Fresh milk acts as a complex buffer. Buffer means a solution is able to retain almost constant pH when small amount of acid or base is added. Because fresh milk acts as a complex buffer because the presence of CO2 proteins, phosphates, citrates and number of other minor constituents. Then we will see the table of chemical composition of milk in cow and buffalo. In first column we can see the constituents of milk, that is fat, protein, lactose, total solid and ash. In second column the percentage of these constituents in cow milk, and in third column the percentage of these constituents in buffalo milk. The fat contained in cow milk is 4.9% and in buffalo milk is 6.7%. The protein content in cow milk is 3.4% and in buffalo milk is 3.8%. The lactose content in cow milk is 4.9% and in buffalo milk it is 5.2%. The total solids present in the cow milk is 13.2% and in buffalo milk it is 15.7%. The ash content in cow milk is 0.7% and in buffalo milk it is 0.8%. Then we will discuss about the classification of milk constituents. In first column we will see the first one is the lipids, that is fats. The true fats, in that several glycerides of fatty acids are there. The associated substances are phospholipids, in that lecithin, cephalin and sphingomyelin. Cholesterol, carotene, vitamin A, D, E, K. And next one, the solid non-fat, that is SNF. In that, lactose is the milk sugar. And nitrogenous substances are the casein, alpha, beta and gamma. Then lactoalbumin, lactoglobulin. Mineral matters are the phosphates, citrates, chlorides of calcium, magnesium, sodium, potassium, and traces of ferrous, copper and iodine. And other constituents present in the milk are the pigments, dissolved gases, vitamin B and C, enzymes, microbes. These are the classification of milk constituents.